Okay, it's February the 2nd, 2020. And today I'm going to get into the hive and we're going to see what we've got going in there. We get the top taken off. Girls are up here working on that pro suite. They like that stuff. They do like the pro suite. Let's see. Working on the comb up here. I'm gonna pull a frame out and see what they're doing. Well, one thing about it, they got plenty of capped honey down there. I haven't quite started working on the top up there yet. I'll give you a peek inside. You can see where they're starting to build it out on this super. They've been working on this all winter. So if you can see down in there, there's lots of capped honey that's down there. And even if you look over here, and I may take this super off and clean it up a little bit. They got a lot of burr comb down there. You can see down in here much, much better. Look at all that. That's just beautiful. Just lovely. They do got a lot of burr comb. I'm gonna get in here and get that cleaned up. Wouldn't be doing this, but it is 65 degrees today. And these girls are out and about getting pollen. A little bit of smoke. Go down a little bit. Don't want you to lose your heads. Now we're taking these burr comb off. I wasn't sure how these girls were going to be today, so I went ahead and put my veil on. But after being cooped up all winter, I wasn't sure if they'd be happy to see me or annoyed the fact that I'm in here cleaning everything up for them. But they seem to be in a pretty good mood. All this is left over from last year. They've not even touched it. It's all hard and turned yellow. And it's just as easy for me to get in here and get it all out as it would be for them to spend all their time trying to break it down. See how this frame looks here. I know it's heavy. You can see where they've been working on it all winter, just staying in that cluster. And pulling it all out. They got this outside looking good. There's our queen. I'll bring her over here, see if you can see her. And there she is. I'm not gonna keep her out too long. She don't like to be out that long. They're just working and getting it all cleaned out. Alright, girls, you all are doing so well. So anyways, here's what the girls have been working on all day today. They've been getting into that pollen and taking it back to the hive. They love this pollen feeder. Well, I hope that you've enjoyed this video. And as always, have a wonderful, blessed day. Don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't already subscribed, be sure and subscribe for more updates, because we're fixing to get a lot more hives going as we get closer to spring. Thanks again.